For me, beauty isn't about a great shimmer or a color pop. It's about having the last word, you know, the mic drop. While I was amazed with all the eyestopper entries this year, there were some that really pushed the ante and went beyond. So as promised, here are my top four. You like most, let me know in the comments below. If you want to recreate any of these fabulous looks, you can head over to shopperstop.com or the Shopperstop app and see what products Shopperstop recommends. I'm definitely going to be glued to Shopperstop's Instagram from the 15th to the 18th to keep up with Shopperstop's eyestoppers. There's going to be live events, new brands, offers on eye makeup, and so much more. See you there!